is Colleen Morin, and I'm a sophomore at Barnstable High School. You've asked us to come up with a unique way to ask someone out to the winter semi-formal dance. Let me tell you what my idea is to ask out Kevin Huska. So, I've been taking some flying lessons in the last year, and I plan on taking this Cessna Skyhawk up in the air, flying over Barnstable Harbor to deliver my message to Kevin Huska. My aunt has a house on the beach, and right now he is on his way there. He has no idea, and he thinks that he's going to my sister's surprise birthday party. So what we're going to be doing is flying over my aunt's house and dropping leaflets from the plane. This is what the note says. Hey Kevin Huska, I heard there's a winter semi-formal dance. Will you go and dance the night away with me? Colleen Morin. P.S. I heard you're a pretty good dancer. And then attached to that note will be a Kit Kat, which is his favorite candy, and some red ribbon so you can see it falling from the air and to show our Barnstable pride. There will be around 20 of these, so hopefully one will get to him. I will be assisted by my friend Ali Sharon, and she will be videotaping from the ground, from the takeoff to Kevin's reaction to the plane flying over and the leaflets falling. And then my co-pilot, my father, Jacques Morin.
Cookies?
Sit it out.
Have you ever been out there?
Nope.
Like, way up there. I think it's Sandy. Like, around that direction. Sweet.
What did they drop?
Let's go find them.
Let's go find them. Let's go. Come on.
Come on, I want to see this. They definitely just dropped something. Come on. Dropped something. There's a place that you guys dropped something. Dropped something?
Yeah. There's a bunch of them. There's one right there! You go get it. Go get it, it's right there. Go get it. Yep.
Why do I have it? I might know what this is. I think I do. I'm not sure though.
I could go a little faster, but I mean, whatever. Okay, they dropped some more.
I knew it.
What's it say?
Hey, Kevin Huska, I hear there's a winter semi-formal dance. Will you go and dance the night away with me? Colleen Morin, P.S. I heard you're a pretty good dancer.
Woo! Yes!
Is she in that plane?
Yes.
Okay.
Yay!
She's gonna win. Yeah, I'm pretty sure she's gonna win. Is there dab in that point too?
Yep,
co-pilot.
Nice.
So that's my surprise party.
Woo!
That's it. Really? Right.
They're probably gonna drop more.
My mom knows about this trip.
Yep.
She did? Nice.
Probably.
She'll parachute out of the sky.
Next year.
Oh yeah, next year. Yes, I will. Sure.
You sound so enthusiastic.
Thank you, I will! Yeah!
I would love to go to the dance.
I would love to.
You would love to.
Love to. Wait a minute.
Alright, next. Colleen, the star of, actually Kevin's the star of the video.
Yay!
Oh, there's Panera! Let's go to Panera!
Nah, I'm in the mood to see Colleen anyways.
Woo! Oh. see Colleen, you getting warm, getting warmed up for the...
Right, we are at the gate. Awesome. We saw the drop. Kevin actually got 2+ hours. Wow.
I can tell.
Yeah, it's cold. Yeah, you know, we can dress right
now. Now we are top.
So, let's just watch.
When you get the choice to sit it out.
Oh, we left.
We left the hangar room?
Yeah.
Who's listening?